Before checking out the July update, they added a bunch of stuff. Well, not a bunch, but they added, new stuff. So checking that out real quick. Was updated, yes. Oh, they did add this. That's a whole thing. You can buy cars now, so it's not exactly free to play, cause you can't just get the game for free. But yeah, if you're wanting cars you don't have, then you just pay real-world dollars. Doing it wrong. Turned off from the option menu. Well, I'm turning that off for sure. Oh, if the car costs 200 million credits or more, you can't buy it. That's funny. It's like you can't buy like the cheap cars, but these cars that are expensive, you can grind your soul out to get them. I don't mess with the driving things in this game, so yeah. I don't really take pictures either, so yeah. But yeah, here's the new stuff, the new cars that I didn't know. F1 car. GT. Ferrari. Cons. Circuit de Saint-Croix. Guess I'll check that out. Oh, they added some GT League stuff. Nice. Like how they added the F1 car race to the professional one. It's probably really hard because, yeah, those cars are performance up the wazoo. So. Nostalgic Car Festival. Oh, they did that. I forgot they. I completely forgot they added the circuit to the stuff. Man, I have not been on here in a while. I could wait. I haven't. No, wait. No, I haven't been on here because I think I haven't played that because I was like, oh man, they added the Le Mans track, and then I didn't play it. So, did I? Maybe I did. I might have. Think I might have. I'm not sure. Whatever. Scenes containing people. Tokyo Outer Ring Road. What? That's just new places to take pictures for cars in that mode, which I never use. I think I'm just gonna be playing this game like a lot more off stream, just because like when I try to stream it, it's like I'm just doing like very mundane things like one race a day. So it's just like, nothing major. If something major happens, I can just like share a button and like on and then like run around. So I think I'll be doing that. I only played 42 hours, so that's not a lot. So yeah, 24, oh I know, 3,348 miles, or 3,438 miles, well, 43 hours, okay, enough of that. Let's check out the new stuff. Let's see how much that F1 car is. Oh, I need to go to options actually to turn off the microtransaction garbage. After this. Two more credits. I could get as many. Think the only difference is like you change the color or something, because this is color variation. So, yeah, this probably only comes in only comes in this color. So, I mean, I don't want to blow all my credits on one car though, so I'm not going to buy it right now. So, yeah, I don't need to get it. So, yeah, all right. Check out the new course. What courses? Hold on, I see something. Let me go to options and turn off the microtransactions real quick. There we go. Check off the stuff name. I'm not sure they added anything else. I haven't. Like, yeah. So that's at the. What? Hold on. It said they added the. Oh, it's professional. My bad. No, they added a new. Oh, okay, so they did add that here. I guess I haven't played in a while. Because they added this. 6 laps. 80,000 credits. Hold on. Yeah, 6 laps, 80,000 credits. This is the one I grind on. Not that bad. It's for sure, of course. The 10 laps with the fast cars. Not that bad. Yeah, just do like a, yeah, one lap on circuit to the fast is a while, but I'll go ahead and do it just see what it looks like. Oh, there's, okay, there it is. It's on one of the new thingies, and I don't have that car, so. I guess I'll choose an arcade mode, I guess. Why not, right? It kind of is annoying that it's not in any of the, other stuff. Unless it is. Oh, there it is. It's like I have a truck, I think. I do not want to. Yeah, but, you know, it's not, you know. You know what? Yeah, if I grab. I'd rather not even check on the. Oh, here we go. Alright, so let's check out this thing first. Wow, I lost my train of thought. But yeah, this one, and I guess I do like a lap on circuit to the start because that's a long course, and I'd rather not do like a whole race. And then, yeah, that's it. And I should hopefully get to the threshold for the daily workout mileage. But yeah, I think, yeah, in between new updates, I'll probably just like play the game off screen because not a lot happening. And it's just grinding for credits usually anyway, so I just haven't got around to playing online because I'm so terrible. So yeah, it's like I took all the time to like learn all the courses and I never got around to playing online after I like knew all the ins and outs of them. I don't want to go and do that all over again. I just remembered something. It's like when you have the double cones you're supposed to break. So I was like, isn't there a thing? Like a visual indicator of when to break and when not to break? And that would be that. Just looking at the cards in front of you. So when they break. I'm not really trying so hard right now, I'm just gonna show what this course looks like, so yeah. appease that crowd. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? No, we need this first. Or this first. Okay. Oh, next time. Next time I'll use the video card and just use the only one without trying. I kind of feel cheated, because so like, why would the game match me up with like, you know, a vision car? It's like, come on. Yeah, I'm just, yeah, whatever, okay. That's all me, that's all. Just bad driving, bad driving. Mountains in the background, and the helicopter. Terrible. This is terrible. Fastest laps, I don't know. Or no. Fastest laps, fastest splits. Confirm the last lap, so. Oh, I should like something. Something I've been meaning to do for my laptop. When I stream with my Elgato, which I want to eventually switch over, it's like I still haven't made a stream over there, so I need to go in and do all that on my laptop, but whatever. I was almost really getting to leave that wall. So I passed one car and I was about to take past two more and that would have been nice. And it's like, oh yeah, fourth place. Almost in the top three. It's too much speed, too fast, and hit a wall, so didn't happen. I stopped slowing down on that part because I keep thinking like the course is gonna like just have a sharp turn right there, but no, it doesn't. Whatever. Skipped up a carpet over it. Car handicap. Good to know. F you again. Car handicap. Car handicap. Wait a minute. I'm curious now. Is there like a there's probably like multiple. Yes, let's see. There's different. Wow, okay. So I don't know which version of the course I just did. Because there's like multiple versions of it. So that's actually. Or like the course layout. That's not actually like the actual. Yeah, so. That's a thing. Whatever. Okay, I'll just do like a lap on. Or just do like a Arcadius. That's super easy. Yeah. So, like, not very long on the Tuna Clippers. Unless not. If they're on here, but they're not. I mean, Sarthas, so I can do that one. It's kind of weird, but like, yeah. You know? It's like, why aren't all the clips there? Oh, here it is, not bad. There's six layouts, so the main layout. I just did that one, but I'll do it again. Probably a different time of day, whatever. Wait, how many laps is this? I'll just pick something else. Sorry, I already did it. I don't feel like. I said, it's like a lot, maybe I do feel like that. Let's go, whatever. I think for sure you're gonna start, so I'll use. I don't know. Use the same card. I guess it's a problem with choice paralysis. Like, you're looking for your car, so it's like, which one? And, like, you can't decide. Yeah, it's like, yeah, I'm missing it. I don't know if I'm gonna choose. Actually, I think I could use the cool, like, car delivery, but I didn't, so, whatever. Like, one of the custom livery cars, but, derp. So, do that next race. I mean, to do like the actual layout, and it's like completely different. It's like, no, this is just neat. And there's like different layouts, and it looks different too. I feel like I've already done Star Fox game though, but whatever, I'll do it again. I think I did do, because I think I played with the Red Bull car. I'll do it again this time, it's whatever. I think I'll also use Red Bull car just to get through it super fast. It's got that long straightaway. That kind of ended it. Oh, dude. know, they respawned me. I was like, they're kind of like back. Behind where I was at, that's great, thanks. What's going on, man? Like, seriously. Out of practice. Out of practice, that's what's going on. Like, I should not be messing up that badly. this list of things already. Real quick. Because I might hold. So I just got this one right. Yeah, simple. So I do already have that one. Yeah, I guess. Oh, let me check the livery exchange real quick. Or the mileage exchange, not livery exchange. Jeez. Wow, it's grass. AMG safety car, coordinated road car. I think I have both of those. That is not even. There we go. I was like, what? That's not even the same. Yeah, which is a good idea. And road car, yes. C7 GLC road car. Yeah, so it's whatever. What? Second slot. What am I doing? What are you doing this? Good effing question. See you to the start. Let's just do it with the chicken, in case, you know, I think the one I did before was with chicken, but then I don't really remember the whole, so, yeah. And then, the Red Bull cart. Yeah, Red Bull cart. Because I'd like to go super fast through straight away and just not leave it. I mean, I guess the chicane's there, so, but it's like, dude, like, it shouldn't be that bad with an issue. I know I did this. I heard that I just can't remember saying something about, like, the way the car sounds. It just, like, sounds like that the entire race, because you just, yeah, on, like, a long straightaway, and then. Whatever. But yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my clothes up there. I shall return. And I'm back. Let's do this. Okay, I'm pretty sure I did play this first already. So I remember, wow. That's a weird thing to start off at, but yeah. I remember making a comment about the sound of the engine. How it sounds the way it does, you know, it's just, yeah. I heard the entire time. Off, yeah, two offs. Not bad. Or whatever, doable. I mean, it's gonna be a while. I'll do it. There's two chickens? No, there's just one. Okay. What if that's not there in the version of both of those? I think it's just a second one if you have to do that. Go away. That was very literal taking your eye off the ball at the wrong moment. So I saw, like, the time, like, the cars are, like, picking up me, like, way faster, and, like, how? If they're going the same speed, it's, like, same rate of speed, that doesn't, I don't know, whatever. So I can see, like, the cars behind are, like, drafting or something, like, close that gap, but like, now it's going to be the case. I'm pretty sure I've done this one, but it's just like the last time you won without the chicane. So, I don't know. Whatever. Why does that matter? What? Gee, really? Whatever. Whatever. All of that, and then it's like the last turn of the course. I go off course and it like penalizes me. I get 11th. Let go. Whoa. That just happens. Whatever. I do not care. I mean, I'm kind of annoyed, but it's like whatever, man. That was, yeah, that's, yeah, I didn't make sense then. Anyway, that's that for this room, because that's the new courses. Well, I didn't check out all the new cars, I guess I'll do that real quick for me. Dude, I don't think we're gonna mess it. I did just have this. Alright, so we got the 4GT test time. And 2,000 credits. Which means stop raising. I like reading all the text on the bottom about this stuff. I like it. Large gravity added for increased downforce. I think often, yeah. I did. It's like that's not the one kind of added, so. Easter earlier. There's like a Friday added and a couple of hot meals and that's it, I think, so. Not great, all that text about this one. What that one's see. What is that one? Because this one's already here at 29 credits now. This one's also 29 credits, so yeah, have fun with that. It's funny looking at the stats, it's like this one's like the ninth this one. It's honestly like an old version of so. Makes sense. I think multi-million dollar class of the is such a usually comes to one. He's right. Collectible Friday. Displacement. Also on TCSS for French, there's no Amalagado. Amalagation of what? Change my cost per 26 mile. Only 39 of them were produced. Wait, all 39 still exist today. 300 model, me too. Interesting. Wow, I like how there's like so much detail. You can like see the little driver thingy on the top, and then all the interior stuff. That is right-hand drive. Huh. There's only one driver seat. It looks like. And there's like a thing behind the steering wheel where it's like that looks like that's where your head would be. Yeah. Anyway. Next car. There's one I missed. Okay, I don't know how much one I missed, I just went over all these maybe after like this. Luke's done to make a dirt on the other ones. Oh, I did. I didn't. I did. I'll see dude because it's still there. Guess this is the one that the one that they just released is based off of. 2.8 million credits. Well, I guess we're too late. 2.8 million credits that extends like life and then like a month, 2 years now. Or 5 in a row, however many it said. It was a lot. Or it was a lot for the difficulty of that race for sure. I think it's like the hot one, like when, well, that was a different thing though. Dude. That was a championship for some league. That was not the Honda Beat. I'm kind of curious about this car. I guess we're already about ready, whatever. It's just, I feel like the first thing is beat defined. Every K car is an engine, obviously, so classic in the making. It's convertible, main engine, and also very small, apparently. 660. Yeah, this is 2015 car. What? I didn't even carry this car. I had this one anyway. Oh, maybe it's like a spiritual successor to the Beat. Let's see. It's also a K Camaro, but I don't know if that is. Oh, it's in the Japanese one, because I was like, I need to do this far. Super compact convertible. Yeah, it's awesome. Okay, it is a spatial successor. So, like, these look very similar. I'm reading this, and it's also a convertible. Huh. Okay, let's get it not sure if I looked it up on Wikipedia. I'm not sure there's a glossary on this game, but yeah. There's some sort of encyclopedia function. They would definitely tell me about the whole K car thing, so yeah. This car looks good to my other games, so yeah. Daihatsu. Think we're in a nice car. It's only 15,000. It's the only car from this dealership. So. TCK car. Vision car version of it. I might already have that one in my shop. She seems like a cool thing tonight. Yeah. And then. White and pearl white. Oh, I should just all yellow. Oh, you can read the thing. That's, well. That's a lot easier. Right, it includes. I wonder what the option looks like when you have the bleed pipe turned on. It turned off, so I don't know. Turn on real quick and just see if it's on that car as an option, just to see if it's like. And just like the idea that it's like weird, like thinking about it, 'cause it's like. Make sure, like, why there hasn't been like an EA game like that where they just have an interesting game with like, a ton of microtransactions for the cars, but then that's probably a thing I just don't know about it because I don't. Okay, by any means, it's not worth it. Why not? Jeez, that's just, yeah, what a waste. I mean, it's like, what exactly a lot you can get for like a dollar, but. The best use for dollar for sure. So yeah. So I never told my phone's ringing because I turned the ringer off. So when I realized I didn't message, it's like, oh. It's a nice thing. Oh, it's nothing because, yeah. I didn't need to read my landline phone. I just use my smartphone. So that should be a thing, but it's like, no. Use in-game credits. Would you like to use in-game credits to get this thing? That's weird. You just used in-game credits, would you? Are you sure you don't use real money? Let me do that again. Like, what does it say? Use in-game credits to acquire this card. It's like, yes. Yes, I would like to use in-game credits and not real money. Dollars, things. Gosh. Every time you change cards and then go on the screen, no, so I just go back to grinding for credits. And then for a miner, it's like, oh, what are you going on? Right on, what would you use to grind? I basically go to this Vision GT forces one right here. It's 180,000, it doesn't take that long to do, 10 laps. So, it's kind of like the fastest way to get 180,000. Close to the time, because I was doing the, Rune tracing for the one of these. This one. But it's not really to the time it takes is like an hour. So it's like an hour to get like 40,000 credits, but in the I found that like if you do the other one I just showed, it's like it doesn't take that long. It's probably really similar, like the times are probably like close, but it's like I like the money like per whatever whatever. Money per time ratio is probably like, you know, it's in 60 minutes, so it's like an hour to get 20,000 credits. Whereas this one is an hour and you get 20,000 more, so it's like, but yeah, it's kind of soured me on the endurance racing because I was like, I'm spending this much time to like get this, and then it just seems like it's, yeah. Not, but like the payouts aren't as good as they were in like previous bench races, so I was like, so I used to like grind the damage races on those. It seems like, I don't know, I think it's just my memory's not all the way there on that, but I still think it would be, the credits aren't as good, like, I don't know. Because it seems like they're like in the millions, now they're just like the hundred thousands or whatever. But then endurance ones, and there's not as many, so there's that too. But yeah, that's all the new courses, new cars. I didn't drive them when I showed them. New old quiz. Buy the $1 million. How many new quiz buy them and like just blow them all on the like that. That's what the state put is, which is pretty good. But I wouldn't do that, so I would know about that. Yeah, new courses, new cars, and keep on adding to the game. So yeah, that's cool. And all the updates been free. So yeah, until you see or hear from me again, like I said, I'll be playing this off stream probably for a while until there's another update. So next time I should have a 10 more credits, hopefully maybe. Or if not. Yeah, until you see or hear from me again, thanks for watching. And now, signing off.